Today is the first day of Australian Organic Awareness Month. And so I wanted to jump on and have a little chat to you about why Clements Organics wanted to be a part of it and what being certified organic means to me and to my brand. So when Australian Organic asked us if we wanted to become a sponsor of Awareness Month, I jumped at the opportunity, and this is the second year in a row we've done this, because as a naturopath, it all comes down to education. You know, I'm all about helping people to take control of their health and to make the best choices for their health. And for me, I believe that certified organic is one of the best choices you can make for your health. One of the reasons why it was important for me that Clements Organics is certified organic is because I believe that the ingredients that you put on your skin have to be the highest quality, the cleanest, most natural possible. You don't want to put anything on your skin because that's going to go into your body. Anything that could potentially have been grown with the use of pesticides, herbicides, any sort of chemical, hormonal, genetic implication, because you just never know. Well, you do know there is some research to show that those chemicals, what the damage that they can do to your body, and the havoc that they can wreak with hormones, and also in a very simplistic way, the havoc that they can wreak with your skin, with allergies and irritations. So for me, over the years, as I have crafted skincare for my clients and developed formulations, it always has to be certified organic wherever possible, because I know that those ingredients are the purest, the healthiest, the best that could possibly be, and the safest option for my client. Because as I said, as a naturopath, it all comes down to health. So I would never put anything on my skin or in my body that could potentially harm my health. As you may know, my father and my sister both passed to cancer. And so it's such a huge consideration for me, my health and everything that I put on and are in it. So that's why I believe that certified organic is the best option for me, for my family. And I hope that you enjoy this month, all the things that we're going to bring you over the course of the month. We've got some really lovely key education points that we're going to share with you. We've got a couple of giveaways and some great collaborations. So happy Australian Organic Awareness Month, and I hope that you are all keeping well.